हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम डॉक्टर एस बी कोहली, डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ फिजिक्स, शिवाजी कॉलेज कन्नड़। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस इंटरफेरेंस इन थिन फिल्म ड्यू टू ट्रांसमिटेड लाइट। सो सी हियर इन दिस डायग्राम, थिन फिल्म ऑफ थिकनेस टी शोन, आर आई ऑफ दिस मीडियम इज ब्लू, हियर एयर मीडियम, हियर अगेन ऑन दिस साइड ऑल्सो एयर मीडियम, एस इज इंसिडेंट रे ऑफ लाइट और इंसिडेंट व्यू ऑफ मोनोक्रोमेटिक लाइट। एट दिस पॉइंट angle of incidence is I, and at this A point is refracted along AB. At this B point, it is again goes along BR in air medium. At this point B, it is reflected along BC. At this point C, again reflected internally along CD. At this D point, it emerges out as DQ ray. Means these two rays are transmitted rays. And here they interfere with each other. So interference in thin film due to transmitted light we have to study. So optical path difference between two rays DQ and BR is delta is equal to mu into BC plus CD minus BN. So mu is equal to sin I upon sin R is equal to BN upon MD. So BN is equal to mu into MD. Angle BPC, see here, angle BPC is R. CP is BC is equal to CD. BC plus CD is equal to PD. So delta is equal to mu into PD minus mu into MD. So mu into PD minus MD. So mu into PD minus MD is PM. This is PD minus MD is PM. So mu into PM. So in angle triangle BPM, triangle BPM, in this triangle, cos R is equal to PM upon BP. So PM is equal to BP into cos R. BP is equal to 2T. So PM is equal to 2T cos R. So delta is equal to mu into PM. So 2 mu T, this PM is 2T cos R. So mu 2 mu T cos R, equation first. So condition for bright fringes maxima. So bright fringes occur when this optical path difference is equal to m lambda. So optical path difference 2 mu t cos r is equal to m lambda. This condition for brightness. So condition for dark fringes occur when this optical path difference is equal to 2m plus 1 lambda by 2. So this 2 mu t cos r optical path difference is equal to 2m plus 1. 2m plus 1 lambda by 2. This condition for darkness. Reference I used for this PowerPoint presentation preparation. Thank you.